Heisman finalist Deshaun Watson absolutely annihilated high school football. Playing for Gainesville High, he led the Red Elephants to a state championship and was the Georgia Gatorade Player of the Year. He also set state records for career passing yards and career passing touchdowns, with 56 more than the next guy on the list. So it's not a surprise that Watson's led Clemson to a 13-0 record. Let's see if his winning streak can continue with the Heisman Trophy.